Welcome to the Vids on Vids series, where we show you how to use Google Vids, our latest AI-powered video creation app. In this episode, we'll cover how to use captions, how to share your vids as view only, and how to download or export your vid. If you plan to add closed captions to your vids, avoid placing key visuals or text boxes on the lower third of the screen. To add captions, head to Insert and select Closed Captions. You'll see the auto-generated captions toggle defaulted in the on state, so captions will be generated in English. Click on the three dots to the right, and then on View, and you'll see the captions. Alternatively, you can add your own captions by clicking on the Caption Track button. You can either upload captions or manually type them into Google Vids. These captions can be done in a variety of languages. Sharing permissions in Vids works just like any other Workspace editing app, for commenting and edit access. But View access works a bit differently. When you share a Vids link with someone who has view access, those viewers will see your vids in a full-screen video player instead of the editor. Viewers can control playback speed, closed captioning, and more with view access. To preview your vid in view-only mode, just hit the play button next to the share button. Want to download the video? Simple. Just head to File and select either Download as MP4 or Export to Google Drive for easy sharing. And just like that, now you know how to generate, upload, and write captions, how to share view access with your audience, and how to download your vids. We'll continue to add episodes as new features drop. Feel free to let us know what you'd like to see us cover next in the comments below. Get started today at vids.new, and thanks for watching.